students of class 8, today I will continue the chapter pressure wells and wind, and I will start today from the classification of winds. Classification of winds. The winds are classified into four main groups. There are four main types of winds. Number one, planetary wind. Number two, periodic wind. Number three, sudden wind. Local wind. These are the four types of wind. See, planetary wind, periodic winds, sudden winds, local winds. These are the four types of winds. We will now discuss each type in detail. So first I will discuss planetary winds. Planetary winds, other name is permanent wind. The other name of planetary wind is permanent wind. Planetary winds are those winds that blow in same direction throughout the year. Throughout the year, the wind blow in same direction. So, they are known as permanent wind. Planetary winds are also known as permanent wind because the wind blow in same direction throughout the year. Permanent wind or planetary winds are of three types. Number one, trade wind. Number two, westerlies. And number three, polar winds. These are the three types of planetary winds: trade wind, westerlies and polar winds. Now, details about each. Trade wind. The trade wind blows between 5 to 30 degree north and south latitudes. The trade wind blows between 5 to 30 degree north and south latitudes. The wind that blows between 5 degree and 30 degree north and south latitudes are known as trade wind. The trade wind blows from subtropical high pressure belt to the sub-equatorial low pressure belt in both the hemisphere. The trade wind blows from subtropical high pressure to equatorial low pressure belt in both the hemisphere. So, if I draw this diagram again. This is equatorial low. Subtropical high. This is also subtropical high. So, the trade wind blows from subtropical high to equatorial low pressure belt in both the hemispheres. Trade wind blows from subtropical high to equatorial low pressure wind in both the hemisphere. The word trade means track. The word trade means track. The wind blows from eastern direction and so they are helping in the backing winds. They are present. Backing winds are present in the path of trade wind. So this helps in movement of ships. Trade winds are of two types. The northeast trade wind in the northern hemisphere and southeast trade wind in the southern hemisphere. Trade winds are of two types, northeast trade wind in the northern hemisphere and southeast trade wind in the southern hemisphere. The speed of western trade winds is more in the southern hemisphere than in the northern hemisphere. In northern hemisphere, the speed is only 16 km per hour and in the southern hemisphere the speed of trade wind is about 22 to 30 kilometer per hour. Now why the velocity of the speed varies? Because in the northern hemisphere there are lots of obstructions of land bodies, so the wind's velocity decreases, but in the southern hemisphere there are open ocean where the wind blows in full velocity and speed. Next, these wind blow constantly in same direction, and so they are also known as plantar winds. Now, trade wind of both the hemisphere converge in the equatorial region. So, equatorial region is also known as ITCZ or intertropical convergence zone. It is also known as doldrum. Now, effects on climate. They make their way from warm tropical to warmer equatorial region, so it becomes increasingly hot. As they blow from east to west, they gather more amount of moisture from the ocean and they causes rainfall in the eastern margin of the continent. And as they blow offshore in the western part of the continent, dry deserts like Sahara, Atacama, Kalahari is formed in the western part of the continent. This is all about trade wind. You have to read this chart thoroughly. This chart thoroughly in page number 72-73. This chart you have to read properly. In chart, everything is given in detail, from area to pressure wind, classification, characteristics, speed, effects, everything is given in the chart properly. Go through the chart properly. So trade wind first 5 to 30 degree, two parts, northeast trade wind, southeast trade wind. It brings rainfall in the eastern margin of the continent, whereas the western margin of the continent become dry. So deserts are formed in the path of the western margin of the continent in the path of trade wind. It is also known as ITCZ, where the two trade winds converge. Okay, so this is all about today's video. In the next video, I will continue the rest of this. Thank you, please.